Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to embed and add your YouTube videos into your WordPress website. So let's get started. So here I am in my WordPress post dashboard. I'm just going to click on edit, and here I am in my post editor. Let me just scroll down to the end and just click on this plus. So you need to just click on this add block wherever you want to create the post. You need to just click like insert this, insert after, and you can just click on this plus icon. Okay, so here you need to search for YouTube. So you'll be having YouTube and you'll be getting this icon. Just click that, and here we need to paste the YouTube video link. So for getting the link, you can just play any of the video that you want. Just click on share and copy the link. Go here, just put the link over here and just click on embed. That's it, you'll be getting your YouTube video along with a thumbnail that you have. And if you want, you can add any caption, that's optional. So once you're done with all the things, just click on update. And I'll just click on view post. And I will just scroll to the last. Here you can see I'm having my YouTube video over here. So if I just play it, hi everyone. The video will be getting played over here and they will have all the options to control the video, yeah. So this is basically how you embed a YouTube video to your WordPress website. I hope you'd have found it useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.